Pensacola, Florida, weighing 265 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Roman Reigns.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're finally going to see which one of these two is the superior competitor.
Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
It's Roman Reigns time, folks.
Oh, great.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow. Championship to battle leukemia, but how inspiring, how motivating was it to see this man return in 2019 better than ever?
The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Here comes Roman Reigns. Once the enforcer for the Shield, now his own man. And more dangerous than ever.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds.
Despite his impressive in-ring abilities, many still see Roman Reigns as unproven here at WWE. They think he hasn't taken that next step in his evolution. A main event championship win would go a long way for Reigns in that department. That's something he's determined to make happen as soon as possible.
I don't doubt Roman's determination, but winning titles and main events are easier said than done. We all know Roman has the ambition, maybe even the skill. But he's got to fight for it like everyone else.
Roman's rallying cry has been, I can and I will. Can he do it here tonight?